A 56-year-old man is dead following a shooting at 7th Avenue, New Orleans, St. Michael this morning. Police Public Relations Officer Acting Inspector Rodney Inniss reported that around 9:30, a man was shot in his chest and back. He was transported to the Queen Elizabeth Hospital by a private vehicle. Inniss reported that the man succumbed to his injuries while receiving treatment at the hospital. Police are continuing their investigations.